along the wall.
Yeah, you look at those numbers. It's more than a little bit that they're missing that top line. And the Flyers, of course, have had their own offensive struggles that they're hoping are coming to an end as they have two here in the first period tonight.
He's following in his father's footsteps, the former head coach of the Philadelphia Flyers, Billy Dineen. 81 now.
Still living up for Glens Falls, New York area. There's after the puck. Roll it around. Braden Coburn, wrist shot in front. Wainwright to score! Tye McGinn gets his first National Hockey League goal with a beautiful redirection. And it's 3-0 Philadelphia. McGinn scores for a case of Tasty Cake. He's on the board in the NHL.
Boy, there's a lot to like about this kid. Physical in the corner, starting to play. Had the huge fight against the Rangers just a couple of days ago and does a nice job of tracking to the front of the net, keeps his stick on the ice. There's the battle in the corner. He beats a Florida Panther D-man to the front of the net. Coburn does a nice job feeding it to him. And look at the hands there to redirect that puck.
Boy, is that a heck of a job, because that's a real tough one to be able to redirect. Was he a stick angle? It was perfect as he's going to get that puck, as Braden Coburn did a great job of getting that puck into the middle. But this guy has got a lot going for him, size especially. I mean, really.